Hi, everybody. I'm Adriana Hopkins with 7 News DC, coming to you from Prince George's County for PGC MLS this week. And the library is in phase two of its reopening plan. I am here at the Laurel Branch Library to show you what it's all about. Now, your first stop is pgcmls.info/reopening. There, you can make three types of appointments: a curbside appointment, a 60-minute computer reservation, or you can book a 15-minute window to browse a specially curated collection of materials via the limited browsing appointment option. Now let's take a look at what your visit to the library may look like after you make an appointment. In phase two, customers are only able to visit a PGC MLS library by appointment. Face masks are required at all times, and visitors must observe physical distancing requirements. When entering a PGC MLS branch, customers will be greeted at a check-in table where they'll be asked a series of safety checkup questions. This is to ensure the safety of staff and customers alike. Customers will then be directed to either the limited browsing section or the computer reservation area based on the appointment they made. In the limited browsing section, customers will be able to experience a staff-curated browsing collection of library materials and 15-minute appointment windows. Think of it kind of like a mini library. Here you'll find books on special themes, as well as sections for age level and genre-specific titles. What's really great about phase two, in addition to self-checkout, is you can also check out materials on your phone via the PGC MLS app. It's contactless and it's quick. It's important to remember that the whole library is not available to the public via limited browsing, but you can, however, put a hold on any available items in the collection and pick them up through curbside service appointments available on pgcmls.info/reopening. Moving on now to the computer area, where computers can be reserved for 1 hour with a limit of one reservation per day. Disposable keyboard and mouse covers are provided for use of the public computers, and hand sanitizer dispensers are available to use as well. Wi-Fi access at PGC MLS buildings inside and out is available 24/7. Visitors can print up to 10 free black and white pages per visit, and staff are available to aid customers in a safe, socially distant manner through virtual remote help while using the computers. Finally, curbside appointments are continuing at all open branch libraries. Customers can pick up books and other library materials that have been placed on hold, borrowable mobile hotspots, and receive free giveaway kits for kids, and my favorite, mobile printing. Did you know you can send the library a document that you want printed and pick it up via the curbside appointment service, and it's all for free? Thank you all for joining me in this short look into the library's phase two of reopening. They've made sure that everything is safe and efficient for you. But remember, your visit starts at pgcmls.info/reopening, where you can book those appointments before your next visit. Can't wait to see you here.